goaltending of Corey Crawford just simply can't be overlooked in this game. It's 3-0, but he held his team in it in the early going, and now some sparkling saves. This one, beautiful pass from Coyle to Spurgeon, who puts it off the post, and it goes out the other way behind Crawford. It was a beautiful pass. Good shot, and just missed by that much.
The Wild not rewarded, but certainly nothing to hang your head about with that power play. They had numerous good scoring chances, and Crawford was outstanding. They could use a little puck luck as well. Bronziak centers in front. They score! Fired home by Torrey Mitchell. And the Wild break through at 10-11 of the second period. They're down 3-1.
Now that was just hard work by the fourth line. Even though Bronziak was put on that line, but this was good hard work. Mitchell, Bronziak from behind the net, Clutterbuck in front, and then Bronziak, or pardon me, Mitchell just swung all the way back around and came back into the slot where they found him, and the quick shot beats Crawford. That's a big goal as that gets the Wild back to within two. That power play, they got some momentum off that power play and continued it when the penalty ended.
Rodin hammers it back into the attacking zone. Johnny Oduya with it. Well, that quiets the big crowd here in the madhouse on Madison. For the moment anyway, here's Bickle into the zone. Keith gets prepared, he had to get a stick organized to hold that in. He did so. Bickle with the try toward the net. Clear the way, they shot, they score! Andrew Schultz!